Please. I need your help.
What do we have here?
Me, please. Please. I don't understand any of this. Please, my husband. He's bleeding. Can you help us?
We need help! Come closer!
Name's Roger, brothers. And this is my wife, Jess. We were driving like a bat out of hell when I saw that broke down car. Part of me said, forget about it! But I couldn't. I couldn't do that and live with myself, so we stopped to see if we could help. The driver must have been in shock or something because he threw himself at us like a crazy guy. I had to kill him. But this was self-defense. I was protecting myself. You gotta believe me. But you know what? He took a bite out of me, man. Shit. I think I got whatever he had. Rabies. I don't know. Fuck. Who the hell knows? But can you get Jess out of here? If I start to lose it, I don't want to bloody hurt her.
Sure.
Hey, man. Thanks. Should take her to the lighthouse. My brother James should be there. He'll take her in.
What is happening here? There are people living in the lighthouse? Thank you. Can you check on my husband?
Where the hell did I put that? You found it.
Yes, this is it. Oh, thank you so much. Here's the reward I promised. Thank you.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
Alien infection is what it is. Let's open this up.
I heard this scourge came from outer space.
We're safe here for now, but there's still a lot to do.
Thank you.
Whoa! Don't be sneaky. The blood we got here. It's gotta be around here somewhere.